Hello, my name is Epi and welcome back to SnowRunner. We are a little bit in a disappointing situation because I have to get just specific trailer. This helped me. No, then I still need to drive up that crazy thing. So I need basically to get here, get there. Follow that route. There. I think it might be even easier if I go down to the ice. Then around here. Okay. Let's see if this is a better. And while we're at it, because it's getting nighttime, let's do some time lord activities. Let's see if this might be the passage, or not the passage, the road I should take to get the fragments in and out. I already see a disaster when I see those bends here. How am I supposed to get through here with that huge trailer? Game has to provide me with a chainsaw that I can cut down a few trees or so. This is horrible. How am I supposed to access to access this with this big trailer when this is a no-go? Because I'm not even sure where this leads me. There's a road leading up, but there's basically nothing up there. Great, thanks. Got to be that way. Oh, this is going to be so bad with that big trailer. But I don't see a different path. Okay, this is going to be fun then. Right. This at least is more doable. Okay. Oh, this is going to be perfect. icy slope uphill. Where's the trailer? Oh, this is going to be great then. What are you doing now? Let's quickly delete that point. Lots of boulders. That's going to be fun. It's going to be fun with my truck here. Yep, yep, wrestle your way through. I feel that this path is somewhat more doable. It's annoying, but it's okay-ish. Let's not drive down a waterfall. Sorry. Yep, yep, yep. Come on, come on. Here we go. Where's the way out? The way out is somewhere here. I think the way out is there-ish. Just have to get up here. All right. So far, so good. Oh man, why do I need to bring this super big trailer out there? Be so painful. Okay, at least I managed to get one trail out there already. Alright, come on. Deep snow, you can do this. We drove through here so many times. I saw it with other places. It would be so good if once you got somewhere through, yes, then an easier way, a faster way, because you already fought through it. Oh, this is just time. Slow progression of time. All right. So, you're supposed to use exactly that trailer. Because the other trailer that is exactly of the same model, same dimensions, same loading capacity, is not good. So weird. Owie! That was not intended. And refuel. Thanks. Sorry, wrong button. Right, pulling a trailer for the third time now, somewhere out in the direction of this airplane wreck. There's basically no better way, or is there now? Let's see this again. So there's basically that, but there's no way from here to get to there. So yes, there's also, since I don't have some kind of amphibian vehicle or so, there's no way to cross that lake. Which basically means, yes, it must be that way. That's going to be fun. it. So back to the big boulders. Okay, come on, keep on driving. Here we go. Hi. Okay, it's very deep there, I guess. It's better not drive into the water. Right. Big boulders ahead. I feel like I've done this already. Something tells me I already brought a big trailer out there. A trailer of the exact same dimensions as that one. Exact same specifications. But oh well. Can't have enough trailers out there, I guess. Ah, nice. Great. Of course this had to happen. So, almost back to this crazy path. Let's dodge those last big boulders and then the ascent will begin. That big trailer. Oh man, what possibly can go wrong? And here begins the ascent. Yep, come on, please. Thanks. This path at least feels more doable. I'm not sure how I can make up this, how I can climb up the slippery part where we have this frozen rock. We'll see about that one as we get there. At your own pace. Okay, here comes now the tricky part. If I can stick a little bit to the snow, might get some grip. Some enough grip to get up there, maybe. I don't think that this will. Yep. Okay, I haven't anticipated that I can make it up here, but we did it. Certainly did it. Wow, that's cool. Now the last tricky part are most likely the narrow bends in the road. Once I got through them, I think everything will be all right. I hope. I will not attempt to trailblaze again. Again, this trailer gets stuck again. Could be a really worst case situation. Alright, come on. I need to drive to the... Where do I need to drive from here? I need to basically ride. Correct. Yes, that is correct. But I need to drive to here. Okay, let's hope that I can somehow make this turn. Without getting the trailer stuck. Okay. So far, so good. Now through this crazy turn. Man, I hope this goes wrong. No, I don't hope that this goes wrong. I hope this goes somehow. This works out somehow. Yep, okay, here we are. Here we are, getting already the stupid trailer stuck. Yes, yes. Good. No, I don't want to attempt to squeeze myself through the trees. I can zigzag my way around. Okay, now we are having exactly what I was afraid of. If we get the trailer stuck between two trees, great. Okay, this one. And that one, please. Yeah, it's exactly how I thought it will work out. Great, thanks. Aha! Finally! Or not? I'm now stuck on. Okay, now I'm stuck on that stupid tree. Okay, great. So you please go there. Or maybe I go here. Let me go! It's really as I was afraid of. So how am I supposed to complete this when I can't squeeze the stupid trailer through there? So how do they intend to get that done? Can't I have a stupid chainsaw or something? No, no. That's always wrong button. I mean, things would be so easy if I could have just a chainsaw. cut down two trees and everything would be fine. What happens if I try the other approach again? Detach. Okay. Well, I think this gets the job done. Okay, I'm not so sure about the way back then. How I get the trail out of there again, but at least we got it here. That's somewhat of a success, I feel. Okay, I got your stupid trailer now here. What is now the task? I think I this time like to get approach this zone from here. Okay, are you now happy that I brought you the exact trailer? Yes! Oh, this is so stupid. Okay. Deliver to the airport. Do I know where those things are now? Not really. I mean, I think here's fuselage. Here's wing. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so we at least got this here. Even from here, here's basically no way except for going through here. Oh, that's so crazy. Okay, cool. We completed the first stage after a long time. And yeah, we also completed that episode. So I hope you enjoyed this one. And I hope you will be joining me next time. Until then, my name is Epi. See you!